So, you are building everything on the ground, mostly online. So, you are not visible that much. So, you are not attending any meetings everywhere. But now, community members, most like community organizations that we work with, like two of us, are here out, the, you know, engaging face to face with the donors, with the community, other communities, and stuff like that, or the rest. So, things like we are now more visible for our community, for our funders, for everybody. We're not out yet, but somehow we are visible. You know, it's nice talking to face to face and doing things online. Doing things in Ethiopia, it's very difficult. You know, being gay, it's illegal. So, having something in hand, like that says, about us, what being gay, what being lesbian, what being transgender. It looked like us in working advocacy. So, the best way for us to do things is blind and focus on health rather than advocacy. Because for now, our main issue is health, than advocacy, because we have people are dying, because we're tired, because of ST, because of mental health special. So, none of our foundation, we have like we have three posts for a week. One gender gay issues, on the LGBTI issues, on mental health issues. And we also have like a hotline, on online, like there will be a doctor available, or a nurse or a doctor. So, community members can come online, ask questions for their issues, their concerns, you know, you can ask anything else. It's online, it's anonymous. So the like members are more active than they're asking questions, they're asking for, you know, for us, give us something to welcome. So doing online is more like, for us, applicable than doing things, you know, and it's more like safe. I've been seeing most people die because of HIV, because of mental health issues. So I like my friends, like close friends, and they like their treatment for HIV. It's free, imagine. But still, people are dying. And me and my friends start like to be worried. So we have to do something, at least something. We lost like more than 7 or 8 years in last year. Same age as me, and imagine what it is. So, the main thing is like, you have to do something about it. It's better doing something, in small scale, or it's well, do something. That's the main point. Doing something is like, presenting nothing. That's the point. That's why we focus on it, it's an advocacy.